What is up,
gentlemen and ladies? And today I will be making a legit series. So yes, I will be making a legit series that is BTD battles. So just so I can upload every single day. Yeah. Like this video if you want more. Please let me know. Please, the person that's watching right now, or subscribe to watching or whatever, let me know if you want more of this. And I'll do it for you. So what I'm gonna do in this series is just you guys know Bloom 3D battles. What I'm gonna do in this series is just I'm gonna take every single tower, and this the Dart Monkey, I will just do only the Dart Monkey and try to win a battle with it, and then the next tower, unless it's like impossible to do it with that tower, I'll skip it and I'll see what I can do with it. So let's get right to it. I hope I win this in the first try, because I don't want to do it again. There you go. I'm going to be. Except that I have a lot more. We're just gonna do the Dart Monkey, and I don't care what else. I'm only gonna use the Dart Monkey, and yeah. I can't send anything that would kill him. So those are rules. Those are the rules. I need like one. If they can't, I'm just gonna use a camera. Sending him in the next round. Not anything that would kill him. Again. Just, come on, alright. Get that eco going. Person that's watching right now, please do subscribe for more awesome videos, I guess. Give me some tips, comments, anything in the comments below. Oh god. Another guy down. I wanna get it perfect. I have $0. Or bananas or whatever. Alright, now we're done here. Let's make. Like four. Let's put one guy right here. Boom. And another guy right here. Another guy right here. These are all gonna be like this guy. Okay. Put the mic on. Send some eco. Okay. Send some blues. The developer probably is pretty proud of himself for making a game like popping balloons. And he made a lot of money off of this, so. Good for you, developer. Pretty. You get it to 500 eco. The eco is the green part right here on the, like, just the bottom. The green thing is. There you go. And, separate these guys. Get these guys. If you want me to play Crash Band, comment down below. And I think I'm good for a little bit. Hopefully. I don't know. Did it sound lead yet? Actually, I don't wanna know. So, if these, the big things, if they destroy leads, then I'm gonna... I'm not gonna use anything. If they don't... then you have to use a camera. Otherwise, I won't. Come on, man. Did they send what's his name already? Probably did. I saw that. There you go. Triple dart. And there you go. Yeah, it does, yeah. Alright. So I can't use anything other than that. I really want to rush him. I can rush him. But... let's see how far we can go with this guy. Come on. I could send him literally, camo leads, and he would die. The other things... That's pretty sick. I do not know how to commentate that he also noticed that. That is also a thing. I don't talk very much in my videos. I don't know what to say in my videos. I don't really need them dwarves. More guys. Do you think this was a good idea? Comment down below that. So, yeah. Triple darts. Yes, I say. I haven't used the 8,000 thing. The super monkey thing. Oh, that's sick. They become super monkeys for 10 seconds? That's sick. Yo, that's pretty cool. Yo. That's actually pretty good. That looks beautiful. I think I need to add more, the other guys. Maybe like six. He sent some eco. He's on my money on that. And then, yeah, I'm gonna get another two of these guys. Oh god, should I use boost? No, I should not. Let's fill this out and then off. Boom, 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 boom.